don't like this song. Or this song. This isn't even my playlist. Whose playlist is this? I don't even like listen to rap, but like, I actually do like Metro. Okay, where is this? Oh, here, this is stupid. I get my rings from all different places, but usually Pandora. Most of them are from Pandora or Nordstrom Rack. Thank you. I love my view and I love my apartment. If I could stay in my apartment all day, I would. I'm such a homebody, which is terrible, but it is what it is. My name is Gabriella Melissa. It's actually like not my last name either, which is so funny because I've been meeting a lot of people, you know, I meet a lot of people through social media, and I'll be like, oh hi, like whatever, and then like later down the road, we, you know, say we're going on a trip or we're doing something where like I need my legal name, and my friends will be like, what? And I'm like, oh yeah, like this is not my real name. I don't know if any of you guys could find out what my real name is, but this is not my real name, Gabriella Annalisa. And my friends are just like, what? It's very funny. But yeah, this isn't my real name, which is crazy. But when I started social media, I didn't really want my real name out there. I don't really know why, it kind of just how it happened. And there wasn't like much like reasoning behind why my real name isn't out on there. But yeah. I am Argentinian. I'm Argentinian and Italian, but our customs and our family, like my family, are very Argentinian. So my whole family speaks Argentinian. And yeah, we don't know any Italian at all. Like, I don't know any Italian. Yeah, my family speaks Argentinian. My mom is a Spanish teacher actually at my old high school, which is funny. So if you go to my old high school, you probably might have my mom as a teacher. Maybe that's how you'll find out my real name. I don't know. Maybe. What job would you pursue if you weren't doing this? I really wanted to be an art teacher, which is crazy. I was going to school for art. I wanted to be an art teacher so bad because I kind of struggled in high school with, I think like fitting in my last few years or my last year of high school was really, really hard for me. And I was super into art and I would eat alone in the art room by myself every day. And I'd leave class early all the time to go sit in the art room. And it just made me feel like that was like my safe space. And I'll just paint and draw the rest of the day. And I wanted to create that for other kids in the future. Like, I loved that I was able to do that at my school, you know, just go somewhere to like retreat. But now it's kind of what I do with my social media, kind of what my videos and like on YouTube, my TikTok videos, I feel like are kind of pointless, unfortunately, and I need to change that. But my YouTube videos and my clothing company that I have and the music that I'm going to start, I kind of want that to be something that people can kind of go to like retreat like I did. Because I had people that I watched on YouTube and stuff like that, that I felt like they were like my like safe place where I would just go and kind of escape into that, you know, into that world. But yeah, I do what I do now and I love it. I always wanted to do YouTube and music and everything. So everything is kind of working out the way I had dreamed of it to. You know, I like being creative and doing stuff like that. So YouTube and music is the way for me. And I just do TikTok because kind of like when you're like in social media, it feels as though you kind of have to do TikTok. But I do like talking to you guys, so it's fun. Right now, I'm not really looking to date anybody. I know people are like, I need to date Steiny. I don't want to date anybody. I want to stay single for a while and not talk to anybody, any guy, because I don't really think right now is the time for me. I'm coming from a really weird spot in my life, and I don't really think I need to have somebody in my life. I think it'd be too much for me right now. Because when I like love somebody and I'm with somebody, my whole heart's in it rather than like, you know, half-assing something. So if I'm gonna be with somebody, it's gonna be like super serious. And the next person that I date, I wanna marry. I don't wanna waste time with like random people or random things. So like the next person that I even entertain, it's gonna be more serious. I'm 22, so, you know, I'm getting old, you know? I don't know. Now that my friends who I turned off you was good. I did date in high school, but like nothing like, they were not like, I don't know, they were like stupid relationships, you know? That I had, they were like 6 months or like, you know. Just can't leave me alone. I'm still so young. I mean, yeah, but like I know what I want, and like I just don't want to waste my time anymore. Like I'm 22, and I just feel like I know exactly what I want at my age and like in the future. So it's kind of just like, why am I gonna waste my time like either like sleeping around or talking around or whatever it is? I'm wasting my energy and someone else's energy when I know what I want. So that's kind of like where I'm at with that. I'm just like, energy is so real, and you need to protect your energy and who you surround yourself with. So that's like something I'm like insanely uber cautious about, because everything that you do is exchanging energies. So why is this not playing? What if you don't find the one by exploring around? I will. I'll meet the right person that kind of feels the same way as I do. And I believe that. I think meeting people, either it could be the right person at the wrong time, or you just, you know, it's going to come organically. You can't force things, you know? I love your hair, thank you. I don't have a makeup tutorial on my YouTube, but I can do it on my spam account. I know I can do that. Hmm. is naturally really dark. Like, oh no, my computer died. Okay. Well, I have to go, guys, but I love you so much, and I will see you soon. I'll probably go live later, so stay tuned, but bye, guys.